This poem is called In Flanders Fields by Lieutenant Colonel John McCrae. It is one of the most famous poems about the First World War. John McCrae was a doctor in the Canadian Army serving in Ypres, Flanders, in what is present-day Belgium. The fields near Ypres saw some of the most intense and bloody fighting between the Allies and the Germans during all 4 years of the war. In May 1915, John McCrae's best friend was killed on the battlefield. McCrae buried the man himself, since there was no chaplain nearby. And afterward, with the dirt still on his hands, he sat down on the rear step of an ambulance to write these lines about war. In Flanders fields, the poppies blow. Between the crosses, row on row, that mark our place. And in the sky, the larks still bravely singing fly, scarce heard amid the guns below. We are the dead. Short days ago, we lived, felt dawn, saw sunset glow. Love and were love. And now we lie in Flanders fields. Take up our quarrel with the foe. To you, from failing hands, we throw the torch. Be yours to hold it high. If ye break faith with us who die, we shall not sleep. Though poppies grow in Flanders fields.